along by groups. Okay, are you ready? So let's move on. No, it's not there. Okay, so can you please take out and check in your drawer? There's a pen. Please take out coins. Do you know the coins? This coin. So everyone, please take one. Okay. Yes. next one. Everyone say some aqueous solutions. Very good. And what is, I'll give you one. Thank you. So everyone say, distilled water. okay? Not conducted, right there?
Not conducted.
What is not conducted? Okay? So, example, everybody say example.
Example.
What is example? 举例, okay? 什么样的例子? Everybody say distilled water.
Distilled water.
Okay, distilled water you need to. What is distilled water? Yes, one more time. What is distilled water? Okay, you need to draw because distilled water is over there. So you only need to draw how many cups? 5 cups, okay? So, do you see the light? Do you see LED here?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, please draw an LED here, okay? Okay, so, this one is not conductive, so there's no light. Okay, so when it's conductive, you need to draw like this. And you need to write conductive. And you need to write the aqueous solution. The name of the aqueous solution. What ingredient do you add into this? For example, like salt. Everyone say salt.
Salt.
What is salt? What is salt?
Yeah.
Yeah. So the can aqueous of can water. Can salt solutions conduct electrical electricity? Yes. So here the light is on. And you need to write conductive. Is that okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, and can you see the button here? Do you see the words?
Yes.
Yeah. The first one is, everyone say sugar.
Sugar.
And next one is tap water.
Tap water.
What is tap water? Yes. So everyone say vinegar.
Vinegar.
What is vinegar?
Vinegar.
What is vinegar? Soup. Okay. Next one. This is not conductive, right? What is not conductive? Perfect. And next one. Baking powder. What is baking powder? Yeah, very good. And next one is salt. And then conductive. So you need to draw another 5 cups. I have drawn one for you. Please draw another 4 cups. So I will give you. So the result is look like this. Okay? Can you see it? Is it too bright? Can you see it? Like this. Is it better? Yeah. So you need to draw another 4 more cups like this. And you need to draw like the ingredients that put in this cup. Okay? Yeah, look, we need to draw 5 more cups. Because there are 6 cups. We did the experiment last week, right? There are 6 cups, right? Oh, okay, it's here. Let's look in now. Okay. It's all in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's still water. It's a little soup. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, you need to draw over there. All right. So, I will write it down, okay? So, salt is number one, right? And the other one is sugar. Okay? Sugar. And 3 is vinegar. What is vinegar? 2, yes. And number 4, these are ingredients that we ate into the water, right? Do you remember last week? So tap water. Okay, and it's still water is already here, right? Yeah, we don't draw it. But here is salt, sugar, vinegar, tap water, and another cup is baking powder.
I know. So here, let me
resolution. Say, wrong.
Yeah.
And the number seven. Let's see. Everyone created. Created in the bedroom. Yeah. What is the next step? Conduct. Everyone say, conduct election study. Thank you. 跟他们讲一下。